Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Pita Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Minecraft launcher via my Windows 11 Microsoft Store, and it shows sorry, we were unable to get your account information. Please restart your launcher. And then followed by it also shows one more error message. You are not signed into Microsoft Store with the account you are currently using in the launcher. Click here to review your accounts. So I done this 4 stop and restart process, but again and again it shows that same error message. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is just one time sign out the Microsoft account from your Microsoft Store. So by simply press this profile picture icon and click to sign out and close all the windows. So next you can open your Windows settings. So here you can select apps category and click to access apps and features, and it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that Minecraft launcher and simply click to uninstall it. So after you done these processes and close all the windows, so next you can open that Windows run and execute this following command %temp%, and here it shows some files and folders, but you can clear this section. And finally one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and one more time I try to access the Microsoft Store, and then sign in your Microsoft account details. So once you've done these processes and one more time, you can try to install that Minecraft launcher. And it starts to downloading, so be patient. And the installation is completed. So now I try to launch this Minecraft launcher. But friends, now this time you can see my Minecraft launcher is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.